If your spreadsheet is slow and it does some strange things, so for example, on the right hand side here, we've got a spreadsheet, we've actually deleted all the contents, we've just left the problem behind. And notice it's just a little bit slow, and if I highlight a section and then I click on another cell, you'll see it takes a while to actually register that I've asked it to click there. Whereas on a normal spreadsheet, you should be able to highlight, do whatever you want. This may indicate that you've got hidden name ranges. Now, just to show you what these are, I'm going to go to formulas. At the moment, when I go to the name manager, you can see there are very few named ranges. However, there's a macro that you can run, which unhides these name ranges. So I'm going to run it. And when I now go look at the name manager, and you'll see it's a bit slow, you'll see suddenly there's tons and tons of named ranges. And if you look at them, there's references to directories and all sorts of strange things. You need to obviously check if these are important or not, but generally if they're hidden, they probably aren't that important. So I'm just going to go change the scope. I'm just going to go to the workbook ones, because in this spreadsheet that was the problem. Highlight the first one. Go hold my shift key down, highlight the last one. And then delete them. Now that they deleted, also close. And now notice I can highlight a section, and now suddenly I can move around at normal speed.